here's a video. The pansies are in on either side of the walkway. There's some tiny little new baby jonquils, the tiny miniature ones. They're wonderful. And there's progress of what's coming up. One animal dug up one of the pansies and tried to eat it, or did eat it. There are tulips here that aren't really growing yet, but you can see them coming up, which is pretty good. And over here, you see signs of flowers and jonquils coming up, little tiny ones. It's pretty good. Nothing much blooming yet, but the grass is looking pretty good. And there are baby crocuses, a few little Johnny Jump-Ups, really little, and some tiny little crocuses. Pretty good. It's cold. Not freezy, but pretty cold. There's some jonquils that are going to come up there. Everything's sort of popping up. Maybe it'll bloom over the weekend. There are the rose bushes. The yard is looking pretty good. Last year the grass was just dreadful. It's still pretty wet, spongy a little bit. But the jonquils here are looking good. Backyard is looking pretty good. Scott has not put up the bird feeder despite my telling him to do that. I understand it. Flowers here. Oh, look, lots of jonquils here. Fantastic. Beautiful ones. And these are the sheltered places. You can see these tiny ones there. Tiny flowers here. Really nice. Those are little white ones. Snowdrops, sort of. White jonquils in the background. Lots of jonquils here. Lots of tulips here. A couple of hyacinths, yellow, and baby jonquils in the corner. Fantastic. Hyacinths coming up. Lots of little jonquils here by the door where it's sheltered. Tiny little blue stars. Jonquils coming. Looking pretty good. More flowers than I figured. We have to fix the gutter pipe coming down. And there are a few jonquils here. There's one bulb that's been dug up by a little noxious squirrel. I'll have to put him back in the ground later with a spoon. And there we are. The birds are up. Great. I'm really happy. Very nice. Yeah. Very nice yard. Terrific. Very happy with all this. Back up the front door. That's the door.